My name is Lawrence Kimball-Cook, and I'm the founder and CEO of PaveGen. We make floors that convert the kinetic energy from your footsteps into electrical power and also data. And unlike solar and wind that are remote, that need to be on the top of buildings, in fields, or out at sea, PaveGen makes people part of the solution. We've installed it in over 36 countries to date, and we've had over 500 million footsteps on our tiles. We're working with some of the world's largest companies and their governments. So now PaveGen is in the heart of Washington, DC. We've also installed it in one of the busiest airports in the Middle East. And now we've just launched in Asia. So we've installed it in Hong Kong, China, and Korea. PaveGen is in retail environments, train stations, airports, office spaces. So now people can help to power part of their city. And crucially, we've started to monetize the data produced from footfall, and clients love it.
We get over 1 million visitors a month to the Mercury. The PaveGen system has given us a return on investment, adding 15% to our user database.
So last year, we delivered £1.8 million in revenue, which was a growth of 60% from the year before. So going forward, we plan to build our network of international distributors and partners to help us scale and sell the product on much higher volumes. This includes Siemens, who've got an MOU with PaveGen, and they're one of the world's leading infrastructure companies.
We really see a synergy in terms of what PaveGen does and what Siemens do, especially around the energy generation and rich data capture. So it works very well with our energy division and also with our IoT division.
Our plan is to make PaveGen a core component of smart cities of the future by mass producing the technology so it can be installed everywhere. When you stand on top of the floor, it moves around 5 millimeters. The downward weight causes a generator to rotate, and this produces around 5 watts of power from every single footstep. And most importantly, it has a design life of 20 years, so it can last in some of the harshest environments known to man, the city streets. This is a beautiful and robust system that uses triangles to capture the energy of people walking. Now, our latest model produces 200 times more energy than the previous version. And we believe it's gonna be one of the key ways in future cities to generate off-grid power and energy and data. Our ambition is to scale up manufacturing to allow us to install it for the same price as normal high-end flooring.
The magic of PaveGen is the fact that any footstep is not wasted energy. This represents a whole new way for us to interact with the environments we live in. This isn't just the future of smart cities, it is the smart cities of today.
With Jeff's support, we built the data capabilities of PaveGen. Whenever you walk over a PaveGen floor, it actually rewards you on your mobile devices. And we drive footfall to different retailers, we provide charity donations, and a number of other mechanics that all work off a recurring revenue data model. As well as the tech, we've grown. We now have an R&D campus based in one of the world-leading areas for deep technology and sciences. Now, this campus is headed up by my Chief Technology Officer, Craig Webster.
I joined PaveGen 3 years ago. I was the founder of a company called Avalent. Before that, I was director at Cambridge Consultants, one of the world-leading technology providers. But I started my career in high-volume manufacturing as head of technology and innovation at Black & Decker.
We've now deployed the latest PaveGen model around the world. Next, we're going to be focusing on reducing the cost of manufacture and increasing the sophistication of the data that we generate.
And all this we've achieved with a limited amount of funding. We're a tiny team based here in London, and we've got a really small, cramped production space. So imagine what we can achieve with more funding when we scale up. We've partnered with the Hedinja Group. They're experts in making products low cost and at high volume. We're going to outsource production from the UK to the Far East.
We believe that the group verticals like Hinduja Tech may be quite instrumental in reducing the cost of the PaveGen product rather than it being produced in the UK for its rollout in India and other emerging economies.
With manufacturing costs reduced, we can start to focus our sales and marketing efforts across Asia, North America, and the Middle East, taking PaveGen to scale in these markets. With PaveGen in smart cities across the world, our data becomes highly valuable, so we can start to scale our software as a service platform across the future city landscape.
I've been really impressed with PaveGen, how they've grown, and especially it's great to see a British startup really build and partner with people like Siemens to really grow and show what they can do.